Welcome to this quick guide on how to uninstall Avast Antivirus. Now my computer is running on Windows 11, but you can follow the exact same steps to uninstall Avast from your Windows 10 computer as well. Start by heading down to the search icon so we can do a search. If you don't have a search icon, just use the keyboard shortcut which is Windows key together with S. Once you've opened search, do a search for Control Panel. The Control Panel app will be the best match and you can click on that to open it. If your control panel looks different to what you're seeing on the screen here, just head over to this view by setting and make sure that small icons are selected. Now, once you have this view of control panel, just head over to where it says programs and features, click on that. And once you've done that, you'll see a list of all of the programs that are installed on your computer. So to uninstall Avast Antivirus from your computer, you need to find it on this list and any other Avast products that might be installed with it. Just select it and then click on uninstall. Click yes on any prompts and then you'll see the Avast setup wizard. Now, once you get to the screen, you want to head down to the uninstall button and click on that. You're going to get this pop-up asking if you want to continue and then you can click on yes to uninstall Avast from your system. Once Avast has successfully uninstalled, you'll see this screen and then you'll need to restart your computer. So just click on restart computer to do that. My computer has finished restarting and as you can see, there's no more Avast Antivirus installed on this system. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks so much for watching.